Studio Visa Network to bring you loads of exclusive content. There'll be performances from the 1975, Mini Web, Age, Red Again, and many, many more. Hopefully there'll even be some artist interviews as well. I've got my lovely friend Colleen behind the camera for me today, capturing all this amazing content for you guys. So stay tuned for more.
Polly, Parklife 2023, how are you feeling?
Good.
I'm so excited for Fred Again this evening.
Yes,
not long to go.
Oh
I need to hear it. I need to feel it. Love is the...
We've just seen Fred again. He was
amazing,
like literally insane.
So
like the crowd were loving it. Torchlights were on. It was so good.
My voice is gone.
Yeah, voices are going. But we're so excited for day two. So more content tomorrow.
Hey everyone, I'm Hannah and we're back for day two of Parklife. Of course, on behalf of the Student Music Network, who have luckily sent me here this weekend. So today we've got another lineup of loads of huge acts for you. The 1975 tonight, Nia Archives, Becky Hill, and loads more to come. Fingers crossed we'll have more luck with interviews today, so hopefully we'll be able to bring you those too. But we're back, day two, it's another hot day and I'm excited. So here at Parklife 2023, there are so many different food vendors to choose from, as you can see a few behind me. So let's go and have a look at what they've got to offer. I have my eye on this dessert shack over here, crepes, cookie dough, that is right up my street. And next door to that, there are duck pancakes. So if you're feeling a little bit different, you can come over and check that out. Also, we've got fried chicken, kebabs, and all that kind of stuff. So you're really spoiled for choice at Parklife 2023. Come and try some amazing food. We're here at day two of Parklife. And before we get into things today, I wanted to talk a little bit about some of the acts we saw yesterday on this stage that you can see behind me. So Piri was amazing. She was on yesterday afternoon. And I think she was one of the acts that definitely got the crowd going the most. Everyone was kind of jumping about, singing along. And she was just such a good vibe. So definitely recommend her. If you want to check her out, you definitely should. Then later on, we saw Peggy Goo. And the crowd for that was absolutely massive. If you can see behind me, that whole like grassy bit down there, it was completely full. A massive pit of people. And everyone was just vibing. She was so good. Like DJing, some massive, massive tunes. And yeah, definitely really enjoyed that one too. And then we had what was probably my highlight of yesterday, which was Fred again on that stage over there. And he was crazy. He was on for like over an hour and everyone was loving it. The vibes were so good. We had like moments where there were flashlights in the air, people on like shoulders and everything. And yeah, he's just such a talented guy. All his like mixing and the way he kind of creates his music, I think is so, so inspiring. So definitely my highlight for yesterday. And I can't wait to see who is my number one highlight for today.
This is the
current situation, we're sat in the Presto. It's
pouring.
It's pouring with rain. There's a big storm and performances have been temporarily suspended.